Hello guys, welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to solve the AutoCAD error that you can see in this image. The reason I am creating this video is because there are many videos on YouTube, but I was not able to find a clear solution. I kept reinstalling the software again and again without knowing what really went wrong. So I thought of creating this video to show how to solve this issue in a simple way to save your time. Anyway, let's jump in and learn this trick. To solve this error, you have to first set the software in graphics settings. You can simply type graphics settings in the search bar or go to the display settings in Windows. Once the display settings are open, find the graphics setting option at the end. Open the graphics setting and browse the AutoCAD application from the C drive. Normally you will find the AutoCAD exe file in the C drive program files folder. In the program files folder, go to Autodesk and open the AutoCAD software. Look for the AutoCAD exe file, just select the file and click on add. As you can see, we have added the AutoCAD file. Now click on the options and set the preference to power saving mode or high performance mode. You can also let the Windows decide if you want. Now open your AutoCAD software. You can see AutoCAD is opening now without any issue. That's all. Very simple, right? And I hope all of you got the solution for your problem. With this, we have reached the end of the video, and please subscribe if you find the video helpful. Thank you for watching. We will meet again with a new video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.